To me, business boils down to three key things. One, a great product. Two, our finances are telling us about making a profit. And three, it's about the people. The reality is you can't do much about the first two things without having the best people on board. Recruitment and HR is not just a thing that we do, it's the thing that runs our business. And it's only right that we spend tonight high-fiving your accomplishments.
To be here, you must be at the top of the tree, a specialist, an expert, and a damn fine recruiter. As a very experienced, and I've written down here for myself, old recruiter myself, I do see a real opportunity for everyone here tonight. So I'm going to leave you with the suggestion that the words shortlisted for or award winning will look pretty good in your next proposal, or indeed the next time you prepare your own CV, which obviously I would ask you to send to smondo.com. I'd like to wish all the finalists the very best of luck and hope you all enjoy the celebrations, having had the good sense to book tomorrow off as a holiday.
Hello and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. That's a joke, I can read, don't worry, I get a 2 English. Hello and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the 6th, number 6, this is 6 years in a row, this is the 6th annual. Kicking off with the Apprentice Graduate Award to make the presentation. Remember what I said, quicker. Massive round of applause and a welcome to the stage presenting this award, one of the judges, Wendy McDougall, the CEO at Firefish Software.
Employer that will be fondly remembered by as many employees past and present. To make sure this award is accepted.